Valenciennes equalised through a set piece of their own. Substitute Foued Kadir whipped into the area and the unfortunate Massadio Hadara misjudged the flight of the ball and ended up heading into his own net. 1-1, the final score.